All right, this should be the house. Oh yeah, that's Steve's mailbox, all right. All right, let's knock on the door. Hello, Steve? Hello? Maybe I didn't knock loud enough. Hello? Steve? What the heck? Is he in the bathroom? Ah, what the heck is he doing? If he's sleeping, it's the middle of the day. I'm gonna be so mad. Steve, if you're sleeping in your bedroom, I am going to freaking kill. There he is. Of course he's sleeping. Steve, wake up, Steve. Steve. Hello, Steve. You know what? Maybe I'll just knock on the window. Steve.
Bruce, what are you doing?
Yeah, I was just trying to wake you up. Hi. Howdy.
You just broke my window, Bruce.
Sorry, I don't... And you don't have to call me Bruce, you can call me Batman if you want. I know you're living this whole rural life, but, you know, you could still call me Batman. I'm sorry I broke your window. Can you let me in through the front door?
Maybe you should just climb in through this broken window?
I can't fit in that, and there's all sorts of shards of glass now. I think I'm okay. I'll just, go through the front door. Sorry about the window, buddy.
Yeah, I'll just pay to get that. You're paying for that.
Okay, that's fine. I'll pay for it. Okay. So you want to show me around your new place, dude? This is awesome. Yeah, the neighborhood seems cool too.
It's pretty great. The neighbors are all mostly really friendly, and
that's great.
The house is
Whoa!
Warm.
Look at that! You got your own fireplace and a. I hope that's a fake bear.
Yeah, I made sure it was fake when I got it.
Okay, cool. And your own TV? Well, this is comfy living, my friend. Have you had anyone over? Oh, look at this picture of you and, what is that a picture of you doing?
Oh, that's just a picture that I painted, Batman.
Oh.
It was supposed to be me and you, but I started making you and, well, I'm not very good at painting, but I hung it up anyway because...
Well, I think it looks good. I think it looks good. Don't worry about it, buddy. You're getting good at art. So you want to show me around? Upstairs looks kind of creepy.
Yeah, they told me I'm not allowed upstairs, and
what?
It's kind of locked off. I don't know why.
It's locked. That is weird. Well, whatever. If you're renting from them and they said that you have to lock it, then you have to lock it. All right. What else you got? Yeah.
Well, there's the bedroom through here, which you've already seen with my broken window.
Oh yeah. Well, it's pretty cool. Besides the broken window, I guess. What about out front? Are you mowing your grass or is someone else? Because it looks like you could totally use a grass cut right about now.
Yeah, they told me that somebody else would come and do it, but they clearly haven't, I guess. So, I don't know, but it looks like the whole street... They did say that somebody comes and does the whole street, but the whole street looks...
Oh yeah, it does look a little bit overgrown. Well, maybe we could ask your neighbor who comes, and we could just maybe have them call him?
Oh, I guess so, yeah. I think we could. I think we should ask one of those guys, though, because, you know, I said mostly my neighbors are fine.
Yeah, you said your neighbors are cool.
Yeah, I said mostly.
Oh.
The one over there, yeah, he's really, I don't know, he's kind of weird and... Grumpy.
Weird and grumpy? I don't know. Steve, I think you're just being a little bit ridiculous. Let's go ask him. I'd love to meet him. Oh, I see him. He's in the bathroom or something right now. Yeah, let's go knock on his door and ask him about the lawn service or something.
Alright, I guess we could. I mean, I haven't really met him. It was only that guy next door. He's really friendly, but he told me not to go anywhere near, so...
Don't go anywhere near this guy? Oh, come on. I'm sure he's just being ridiculous. Come on, Robin.
Alright, okay. Well, I'll wait here, I guess.
What? Why are you being so scared? Alright, I'm gonna ring the doorbell. Alright. You gonna come up here or no?
Alright, fine. I'm coming.
Is he coming or... Oh, gosh. It's starting to rain. Robin, this isn't good. Here, I'll ring the doorbell again. Oh, come on, I hope he answers. Ah! What? Go away! Sorry, we were just wondering if you could maybe, help us with the lawn cutting, and it's starting to rain, so No, I do not want anything to do with the log cutting. Go away right now. Okay. We'll head out. It's raining. Robbie, come on. Let's go to your house.
I'm your new neighbor.
I don't care. Go away. Okay. We're leaving. Okay. All right. He is not friendly. I'm getting soaked. Come on. Let's go inside until this rains. What? Did you just hear that screaming?
I thought that was just in my head, but yeah, I did. Was that coming from that house?
I don't know. I'm getting soaked. Yeah, that was definitely coming from your neighbor's house. That's a bit strange. He's walking around right now.
I can see him in there. That's really weird, Batman.
That's all right. All right, well, let's go inside and we'll hang out for a little bit. And once the rain clears up, we'll go check it out.
I got some new video games. I guess we could just go play them.
Oh, sweet. Hand me a controller, Robin.
All right. There you go.
Sweet. We're going to play Xbox on this TV?
It came with the apartment. They said I could bring my own, but my TV at the back, at the manor is kind of huge, and it wouldn't have fit, so...
Okay, yeah. Well, I guess we'll just wait it out and wait for this rain to stop. All right, I'll just sit on the couch right here. All right, let's play.
I'm going to sit in front of the fire.
Alrighty. That's it. I quit. I'm setting the controller down. That's it. I'm done. You win. Congratulations. You win.
I mean, I only beat you a couple of times. You did beat me the first time.
Oh my god. What the heck? I heard the screaming again.
Maybe he's just playing video games.
No, that sounded like a real person, Robin. I mean, Steve. Sorry, Steve. All right, I need to check it out. I don't know. I got to. Come on, you coming with?
Not really. I mean, it sounded really strange. There was definitely some screaming, and I don't know. He seemed really weird when we went over there, Batman.
Yeah, that is true. Okay, let's just. Let's go over there and, I hate to say this, Robin, but I think we might have to sneak in.
I mean, into somebody else's house? What if he catches us?
Well, then we'll just say we got lost. That's what we'll say.
I'm not really ready to sneak into the neighbor's house. I've just moved in. I can't sneak into the neighbor's house, Batman.
Okay, fine. You don't sneak in. I'm gonna sneak in, though. I gotta find out where that screaming's coming from.
Alright. Okay, should I just wait here for you?
No, I need you to help me distract. Okay, you're gonna ring the doorbell. I'm gonna run out back and look if there's anywhere I can, I guess, get in, okay?
Alright. Just be really careful, Batman.
Okay, I will. Just keep annoying him and ringing the doorbell and keep him at the front door, okay? You'll see me walking around behind him, and I'm sure, you know, I'll give you the signal or whatever.
Alright, I'll try,
The signal is this. Just a thumbs up, okay?
Alright.
And then you can walk away.
I'm gonna run away, but... Okay, I can't see him in there, though, Batman.
Well, he's definitely there. What? That's the screaming again. It's definitely coming from inside. Alright, I'm going around back. Ring on the doorbell.
Alright, I'm gonna press it and then I'm running, alright? Ready?
No, you gotta, okay, fine, press it and then run.
Alright, okay, here goes. Go!
Who is that? I'll be down in 1 second! Okay, this is my chance. Oh, come on, where can I get in? Oh, I don't want to break this window. That's a bit strange. This bathroom's really, really plain, and what the heck? He's got it locked off to get onto his roof? This is a bit weird. What the heck are all these contraptions? Oh, sweet, a way in. Okay. Looks like he's already got a broken window. Okay, just be quiet. Okay, I'm in to some... Oh my gosh, is that a booby trap? Okay. Looks like this place is booby trapped. Okay, that's okay. I hear him. Who's there? Who the heck is at the door? Oh, I don't see anyone. What's, must have been the wind. Oh, gosh, I couldn't give Robin the signal. Oh, where am I? Oh, let me pull out a torch. Ah, there we go. Oh, that's a lot brighter. What the heck? Why is it so dark in here? And everything. Wait. Oh, I heard him open the chest. Wait, what the heck? This chest is a bit weird. Oh, I heard some screaming again. All right, what is in this chest? Oh, it seems like it's locked. What is that heavy? Huh? What the heck? Why am I laying on the floor? Okay.
Batman, are you okay?
What? Yeah, I'm fine. Oh god, that was that a dream? Did I just dream
let's
that?
Let's get out of it. Let's get back in the house.
What the heck just happened, Steve?
He just threw you out, Batman. You got caught. What was you doing?
Oh my gosh. You're not gonna believe it. That guy is definitely up to no good, and the screaming is definitely coming from inside. Oh, Steve, we've gotta find a way to sneak in there. I think he has someone captured or something.
But are you sure? Did you see anybody, or did you see any signs of him having somebody captured? Because I mean, he could just be watching like a horror show or something.
Robin, the place was booby-trapped. I mean, who has booby traps in their house? And there was a window broken, and it looked like someone was struggling to get out. I don't know.
I mean, that doesn't sound that weird. There's a window broken in my house, Batman.
Yeah, but I did that, and I didn't set up a booby trap after. Look, I think we should get some rest. The sun's going down, and tomorrow, I really think we need to get in there. Or does he ever leave?
Oh, I don't know. I've only really been here a day or so. I've never seen him leave so far.
All right, well, let's set up some security cameras and maybe we could track him. And if he leaves, then we'll sneak in.
Yeah, all right, I guess. I don't know. To be honest, I feel like we should just maybe go back home and forget this whole place. I don't really like this rural living.
I don't know. That was really creepy, but your house is fine. How about we just play some more video games and call it a night? And then tomorrow we'll decide if we want to go to the creepy neighbor's house or not. Oh, this bed is so comfy. Oh, gosh, I love Steve's bed. Oh, wait a second. I forgot I spent the night here. Wait, where is Steve? Oh, I still owe him for breaking this window. What the heck is all that ruckus outside? Steve! Steve? Is that him using drills and power tools and stuff? Let's see outside. Okay. Steve? Steve? Oh, that weird neighbor in that weird house. Ugh, creeps me out. I still gotta get to the bottom of that. Steve? Oh, that noise seems like it's coming from out back. Oh! Steve, what
the
heck?
Be quiet! What? Shh! Stop making so much noise, Batman!
What am I being... Why am I being quiet? What is that noise? You were the one making noise and drilling. How the heck did you get up there?
I was just making all these ladders, Batman. I've just finished.
Oh, okay. And why were you making these ladders? All right, I'm coming up.
Alright, be careful, because it's quite slippery okay. Up here.
Why did you make all these ladders again?
To have a, like, look up the weird neighbor, Batman.
What? Oh, you're spying on the weird neighbor. Oh, why are you being quiet, though? He can't hear you.
Oh, I don't know that. You said he's got traps and all sorts of things. We could be under surveillance.
What have you seen so far? Okay, yeah, I don't think we have to whisper right now.
He's been doing some really weird things, Batman. Earlier, he went, you know that room over there?
Over where?
The one on the left.
Yeah?
Well, he went from there to the one on the right. And then back
Steve,
again.
You're just being ridiculous. He's just going from room to room. Look, he's probably just like doing, you know, normal stuff, like walking from the bathroom to the dining room and stuff.
I don't know. It seems weird. He's upstairs now. See, I just think everything about him's kind of strange. See, look, he's in the upstairs right room now.
Yeah, well, I don't think that's a big deal. I bet you he's not doing anything sketchy at all. If you could squint, you could kind of tell what he's doing. What is he doing? Is he boarding up the windows?
I don't know, it looks like he's building something, but... it looks like he's boarding the windows, Batman.
What the heck? Why would he be boarding the windows? Maybe he's just, you know, preparing for a zombie apocalypse. Not trying, to keep people in or out for that matter. Right?
I mean, maybe he's trying to keep people out. Maybe that's totally normal. Maybe he's just frightened because, well, you was in there the other day, uninvited.
That's true, but I don't know. He's making an awful lot of noise over there. Did you hear that scream again?
It's been going on since I woke up.
Oh gosh, he's moved to the other room now. Oh, it looks like he's boarding up that room. I could hardly see him again.
Yeah, I don't know. There's something about this guy. I think we do need to investigate. And all the comments yesterday said we should totally go check it out. Or they said you should totally go check it out while I watch from the roof.
Well, I'm not gonna go check it out. Remember what happened yesterday? I got thrown out and he grabbed me and it gives me the heebie-jeebies.
Yeah, that's the reason I'm not gonna go over there and check it out, Batman. I don't know. He's... Somebody should, though.
Fine, I'll do it again. Okay. You know what? Where's your walkie-talkies?
I've only got one. But I do have the earpiece as well.
Wait. Oh, okay. All right, you talk through the walkie-talkie, and I'll... Here, hand me the earpiece.
All right, here you go.
All right, let me put that in my ear. Okay, pull out the walkie-talkie. Let's test this thing out.
All right, I think I have it here somewhere. There it is. It's in my pocket. I got it. Can you hear me?
Ow! God, okay, yeah, I can hear you. Oh, gosh. Okay, turn it down.
You can turn it down on your earpiece.
Oh, there we go.
I guess I can turn it down here as well.
Much better. Okay, I'm going to turn it off for now, and I'll turn it on when I go to sneak over there. Okay, I hope he's still upstairs, because, well, I don't think I could sneak in from the upstairs, and... it looks like I'm gonna have to sneak in through that window again.
I guess so. I can't see him though. Can you see him upstairs?
No. Just keep me posted. When you see him go upstairs, I guess I'll go upstairs too. Screw it. I'm jumping in the bushes. Ouch.
I'll be careful.
Okay, I'm fine. Your ladders are all awkward and stuff. Okay. I'm turning on walkie-talkie mode now.
All right, I'm using the walkie-talkie.
Okay, I can hear you. Can you hear me?
No.
You're a liar. Okay, I can only see the front of the window, so you're going to have to let me know when he's, well, upstairs and working.
Oh, he's upstairs. I can see him. He's bashing something, but he's definitely upstairs.
Okay, well, let me know when he's hammering, so that way... Oh, wait, I can hear him hammering. Okay. Next time he starts hammering, you tell me, and I'll go, okay?
Go where? What are you gonna do?
I'm breaking in the window, Robin.
Oh, that'll be the second window you've broken in 2 days.
No, he broke the last one. Okay, hurry, it's almost nighttime, and I don't want to be at this guy's house at nighttime.
All right, he's hammering. Go.
Okay. Steve.
Oh, I think he heard you. No, you're fine.
Here, I'll let you in through the front door. Who is that? Is there someone at the door? Oh, gosh. Is he coming? Oh, I gotta hide. Open. And close. Oh, gosh. Be quiet, Steve. Is he coming? Who is that? Who is there? Who is at the front door? Oh, gosh.
He's at the front. Batman, he's around here. I don't think he sees you, but he might see me.
Must have been the vent. Back to work. Building prison cells is not easy.
Did you hear that, Steve? He said building prison cells isn't easy.
Is he upstairs? Am I in the clear to get out of his closet?
I can't hear you, Batman.
I said, am I in the clear to get out of this closet?
Oh, I don't know. I don't see him. It's getting dark out here as well.
Okay.
I think you should be fine.
Okay, I'm gonna check this out. I saw some room that's boarded up. Can you hear me?
Batman, check the front door. I think there's something there.
What? The front door? There's nothing there. Hold on. Oh my gosh. All right, I'm in his living room now. His TV's like all blurry. What? What are you doing Boom. Here, Steve? Don't do that! Don't scare me like that!
Oh, I can hear him coming. Run, run.
Who was that? Who was that? Okay, I'm gonna hide in this closet. Open and close. Okay.
Shh. He's coming, he's coming. He's at the front door.
It's you! I see you, Steve! My new neighbor! Get out of there!
I'm in my own... this is my garden. I'm allowed here.
No, it is not. Get off of my lawn right now. I am working.
This is my lawn.
Well, I'm going back upstairs. I mean, I'm going to keep watching my TV show.
Okay. Okay. I hope he's watching that somewhere that isn't the front room.
It's not. He's definitely not watching a TV show. He's doing whatever it is. I heard the screaming again. Okay. I'm coming out. I'm getting out of the closet. Okay. I see this room. It's boarded up. Oh my gosh. Steve. You know that whole basement theory thing? Well, I know where the screams are coming from. I'm looking at the basement right now. And Steve? I can't hear you. Come in. Steve.
Batman!
What? What? Where am I? What the? Oh gosh, don't
it's
scare
me
like
just
that.
Me. It's just me.
Oh my
Calm
gosh.
Down.
Oh, let's get away from this house. Okay, I'm never going
what
back
happened?
There. No, I
what
don't.
What happened, Batman?
Oh, no. Not cool. Not cool. Let me upstairs. Let me in here. Is this? Come on.
You can't go upstairs. I've told you it's locked. You can't go up there, Batman.
Okay. I'm safe now.
Are you okay? What happened?
Well, I went in there, and he... Oh, gosh. Well, I don't want to talk about it.
Okay. Maybe you should just go lay down or something.
But he had a basement, and I heard the screaming. There was a basement and screaming, and there was like a... There's... Oh, gosh. There's definitely something going on there.
Did you get into the basement?
No, I didn't get into the basement.
Then what are you so scared of?
I guess this.
Did he catch you again? What? Where was that, Batman?
I found it in the closet. It was on the floor. Why would there be a bloody knife on the floor?
I don't know, but if it was over there, why would you bring it over here?
I don't know, because, well, why would he have a bloody knife on the floor?
Was it near the kitchen? Maybe he was cutting some meat or something. I don't know.
Meat with blood still in it? Look at this thing! Look!
I don't... Stop waving it around at me! Alright, I get it. You found a scary knife, but... I don't know. Why would he keep it in the closet?
I don't know. Where can I put this thing? I don't want to touch it anymore!
I don't know. Throw it outside or put it back where you found it, in his closet.
I'm not going back there. I'm putting it in your dresser. Yep, I'm just gonna set it right here.
In my bedroom? Fine.
Yep, okay, it's in your dresser now.
Thanks.
No problem. Okay, so yeah, I went in there, found that in the closet in the main living room, and then, I thought you said he was upstairs on the walkie-talkie, and then I went and I saw
I was shouting that he's coming down. Could you not hear me?
No, I couldn't. That's really weird, because I could hear you perfectly clearly until he was coming up, and then I turn around and he just popped out. Oh, look, he's downstairs again. Gosh, this guy sure is creepy. And he doesn't seem to leave the house either.
Yeah, that's kind of weird. I mean, he must have to at some point, right? He must have to go and get groceries or something eventually.
I don't know, but one thing's for sure. I found some secret crazy basement, and it's all boarded up, so whatever's in there is definitely, well, either trying to get out, or he doesn't want anyone to get in. Oh, gosh. I guess we're gonna have to try to find out.
How are we gonna find out? How are we gonna get any clues? If it's boarded up, it's probably locked as well. How are we ever gonna get down there?
I don't know. Maybe we could use a hammer and some tools. I don't know, guys. Look, leave it in the comment section below and subscribe and let us know what you guys think we should do. How can we get into our neighbor's house and find out more about this creepy guy? Yeah, I'm gonna go to bed. You can, oh gosh, I guess you can have the bed. I'll sleep on the couch tonight.
You take the bed. I'm gonna stay here and keep an eye on him, because I think we should monitor him at all times, to be honest. And I guess I can take the night shift.
Okay, fine. If that's what you want to do, you take the night shift, and I guess we'll come up with another plan tomorrow. Ugh, this is really creepy. All right, night, Steve.
All right, good night, Batman.
Ugh, time for some shut-eye. That's weird. No movement from the creepy old neighbor today. Okay. Well, my night shift's over. It's daytime now. Time to get Steve on the shift. All right, I wonder where Steve is. And, gosh, that hurts my leg. I need some padding. I know there's a ladder there, but I just don't really like using the ladder. It just doesn't seem safe. Oh, gosh, this guy's house really creeps me out. Steve? What was that noise? Oh, I must be hearing things. Is that like a beehive out front or something? Okay. Knock, knock. Knock, knock. What the heck? What's coming to the door? Alright, it looks like I'm just gonna go inside. What the heck is that creaking noise? What the? Steve, are you in here? Steve? Oh, there you are. Steve! Hey, oh!
Batman!
Oh,
get out of here!
I'm sorry, Oh, gosh, I'm so sorry. I didn't. Okay, that explains that noise. Okay, oh, it stinks! Alright, I'll be out front. Whenever you're done in there. Okay, just come out, whatever. Sorry about that, buddy. Gosh, that explains all those noises. Oh, gross! That's the same bathroom I use. Oh, I can smell.
Batman, who walks in on somebody in the bathroom? I was washing my hands.
Yeah, you were not washing your hands. Okay, never mind. We're gonna ignore that even happened. Hey, I did my night watch, and, well, I didn't see the neighbor once.
What do you mean you did your night watch? I did the night watch. I was sat in there, looking out most of the night.
You were playing video games, and then you fell asleep on the couch. I even had to come move you to your bed.
Okay, fine. Oh, it's starting to rain.
Man, it's starting to rain? Actually, that gives me an idea. Okay, let's go inside and grab some tools. You know what? We'll use this time to make some tools, and that way we could, well, sneak into the neighbor's house easier.
I don't think we have many tools, and you really want to go back in there? He keeps throwing you out.
Yeah. Come on, let's find something. All right, let's search the house for tools until it stops raining.
All right, I guess. I found a knife, if that helps.
No, that's the bloody knife that we found from his house. Okay, I'm gonna check upstairs. Dang, lock. I've been working on this thing for 15 freaking minutes. Steve! Steve!
Are you still doing that?
Stopped raining. Did you find any tools?
Just the knife, but what are we gonna do, stab him?
Yeah, we could totally stab him, right?
We can't stab him. I can't even find the hammer I was using the other day to make the ladders.
I think it's in the tools, right next to my bat grappling hook.
Where are you storing those?
In your room? Wait a second! Hey! Oh my gosh, the bat grappling hook! What am I doing?
Why did you bring
there
the
it
grappling
is.
Hook?
Check
We're supposed
it out!
To be on holiday. What? I mean, that's awesome, but why did you bring it?
I bring all of my tools with me. Okay, it doesn't matter. Look, we've got a grappling hook. We can totally use it to, like, get on his roof and stuff.
Yeah, great. I mean, what are you going to do on his roof? Look, it doesn't look like there's any way in.
Yeah, but we don't know that. There could be a chimney or something. Come on, let's go check it out. He hasn't been there all day. I'm sure he went to the market or something. We could just poke around. We don't have to go inside. We won't go inside.
All right, fine. I guess we could go scope out the area, and I'll check the back garden. Maybe you check out the roof.
Why don't we just both stay together? I think the whole splitting up thing wasn't working last time.
Okay, I don't see him. Do you see him?
No, I don't see him anywhere. Phew. Finally, we don't have to worry about that creepy old neighbor. Oh, hey, there's a little step here. That's a bit weird. Hey, Steve? Do you see that?
Yeah. Do I see what? What am I looking for?
The oven's on.
What, the oven?
Yeah.
That's not the oven, that's a washing machine.
Oh, the washing machine's on. Oh, okay, that makes a lot more sense. I was gonna say, something smelled funny, and it's not your farts. Okay, never mind. I'm just overthinking
everything. I thought
we weren't
gonna talk about that anymore.
Alright, we're not. Okay, we're in the back. We should probably be quiet. Okay, what the heck is this thing? Is this some sort of shed?
It just looks like a garden shed. There's a chest full of stuff in there. Yeah, I mean, it's probably locked. It's definitely locked.
But why would
you could grapple onto the roof and it's not really gonna help.
Yeah, that's not gonna help at all. The heck are these things?
I don't know. They're connected to like some wires, so maybe it's some sort of maybe it gives power or something. I don't know.
To what? To the shed? What the heck would be in the shed that you would need power for?
I don't know. The wires lead to the house, so maybe it's like a backup generator or something. I don't know.
Steve, a backup generator? This thing has enough power to freaking power an entire city. Why would he need this much power?
I don't know. We don't know what he gets up to, but I mean, we could just. You don't even need your grappling hook. We can use this. This is locked as well.
Yeah, see? So now you're glad I brought the grappling hook. Okay, well, the window's still broken in the back, but I don't think we should go inside. Plus, he keeps kicking us out. Imagine if he locks us up in one of those creepy cells or something.
Yeah, we don't even know what he's doing with all the creepy cells. Oh, what's in here? Just another empty room. All right, I guess you're gonna have to grapple onto the roof, and we'll see if there's a way in up there.
Okay, I'm gonna grapple on the roof. Can you catch me in case I fall?
No.
Oh gosh. Okay.
You're really heavy. Why would I try and catch you?
I mean, just. Okay. Look. Okay. All right. You know what? I'm pulling out my grappling hook. Okay, I'm gonna give it a toss. Here we go! Oh, I think I landed it. Okay, okay.
Are you sure that's safe?
I'm going up. I'm climbing up it. Yeah. Come on. Make it to the top. Oh, come on. I got it. Oh, okay. I'm at the top. Can you see me? Hey.
Can you throw it down so I can come up, or what's the plan?
No, you stay down there and keep watch. I think I'm gonna check in these upstairs windows. I've never really seen in here before.
Alright, just be careful, because our roof's really slippery, so that one's probably the same.
Oh gosh, I don't want to fall down there. I get stuck. Okay, let's see. Anything in here? I don't see anything so far. Nope, nothing. What the heck?
Is he in there, Batman?
Yeah, he's in here.
Oh, what's he doing? Oh, you seem really freaked out. Is he killing someone? Is he? What's he doing, Batman?
No. Even worse. He's
worse than killing someone.
I think he's like naked.
What? He's naked.
Yeah, Oh, he's definitely. Oh, maybe those are whitey tighties. I don't know. I think he might be naked.
Why are you still looking? Stop looking, Batman.
I'm trying to get some research. Oh gosh, wait. Okay, he doesn't see me. I don't think so. Oh, I think he saw me. Let's get out of here. Okay, yeah, let's get out of here. Oh, ouch. Okay. Yeah, he was definitely naked. Or something. Wait, that was his clothes then in the washer. Okay, let's just go home, Steve. Come on.
But we haven't figured out what's in this shed.
Yeah, but it's locked. You're gonna need a key to get in there. And how are we gonna get a key if it's locked?
Oh, I don't know. Where would he keep a key?
I don't know. Probably on him at all times. That's where I keep my key. In my pocket.
Alright, but how many pockets do you have on you when you're naked, Batman?
Oh, wait a second. Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
I don't know. You just spent like 5 minutes looking at a naked guy. I don't know that we think the same things, because I wouldn't have still been looking, Batman.
Look, it's getting nighttime, okay? And his clothes are going to be done washing soon. Okay, I'm going to distract him. You go in through the back window. You try to find the key in his
pants.
Me? Yes!
Why have I got to go in?
Because we just don't have time to discuss it. And I don't want to go in.
Alright, how am I going to know when?
When you hear him screaming, that means that I'm probably annoying him at the front door. Steve, can you hear me?
Shh, we don't want to alert him yet, do we?
I'm ringing the doorbell. Okay, what do I say? Who's the heck is at the front door? Oh, great, okay, this is gonna be great. I'll just stand back. Oh, I think he's still naked. Oh, great, he's totally. What do you want? Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to come in and walk in on you when you don't have any clothes on. What do you mean? I'm wearing underwear. What do you want? Nothing. Oh, I just, oh my gosh. Don't look. No. Look over here. Look at my hands. I have this, thing in my hands that I... What do you mean you have this thing in your hands? Let me see. It's this, like, cut right here. I do not see any cut right there. I do not have time for this. No. I have a, keep going. What? Are you looking behind me? No, I'm not looking behind you. That's it, I'm turning around. Yep, you're good. I mean, I gotta go. I'll see you later. What's, okay, nothing is, okay. Now get out of my front porch or I will blow you up! Oh, okay, yep, I'm leaving. Plus, I got what I came for, I think. Steve, I saw you. Oh, gosh, you did so awesome.
You saw me. I saw his butt, Batman.
Yeah, well, he was wearing, like, tidy whities, so I guess he wasn't naked. What is that? Oh, come on, we gotta get off his line. He said he would blow me up if we did it. Okay, come on, let's go into your house.
All right, I got this. It was in his pants. There you go.
Is that a... You got a key? Oh, heck yeah! Well...
It was the only one I could find, but we don't know when it opens.
Okay, well, it's the start, that's for sure. Maybe it opens the back area? But... Oh, look, he's looking out the top window. He's on high alert now. Okay, close your door. Let's act normal. We're just here, acting normal. Totally acting...
Just normal, wearing clothes, like normal people.
Clothes. Okay, look at him, he's staring at us from... Oh, he's so freaking creepy.
Wait, we shouldn't look.
Don't look. Yeah. Okay. He's looking in here. We really need to get some blinds for you.
Yeah, we need something. Like, maybe we should just. No, he's still looking. We should just move or go home or something. I don't know.
All right. Well, I left my bat grappling hook. Oh, I totally forgot it. I'm such an idiot. Oh gosh. I hope he doesn't find that.
Oh no! Did you just hear that?
What the heck was that?
Oh, it's happening again.
Oh, gosh.
I thought they'd stopped screaming, but it sounds like there's still somebody. Maybe that's the key to the basement, Batman.
Does it sound like more than one person screaming?
It definitely sounded... I mean, it sounded different to the last time.
Yeah, the first one kind of sounded like a girl, and this one kind of sounded like a guy. Oh, gosh. I think he... I don't know. All right, look, I'm going to get some sleep. You just, I guess, take the night shift because, well, you didn't do it last night, that's for sure.
I mean, I totally did. I was here on this couch all night.
Whatever. Okay, just keep an eye out and don't look from right here. He could see you. Go on the roof.
Oh, okay, yeah, all right. I guess I'll head to the roof. All right, well, you get some sleep and... Oh, it's raining, Batman. I can't go onto the roof.
Oh yeah, it's too slippery. Okay, just don't peek out.
All right, I'll watch from the porch.
All right, I'll see you in the morning. Bye, Steve.
All right, good night, Batman.
All right. Looks like the sun's about to set. Oh, that means my watch is finally over. Okay, time to wake Robin up. You know what? Actually, tonight might be a good. Oh gosh, I hate ladders. Oh, okay, there we go. Anyways, tonight might be a good night. I can't believe Robin's been sleeping all day. To go and maybe sneak. Oh gosh, there he is. God, he's so creepy. Our neighbor is such a creep. But then again, we are breaking into his house. Okay, well, last episode, guys, we got a key and we think it opened something awesome. All right, let me close that and open that. And of course he's asleep. But yeah, check this out, guys. We got this key right here, and we don't really know what it opens. Oh god, he's such a... Okay, time to wake up, Robin. All right, I'm putting the key in my pocket, and wake up!
Ah, 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 why would you do that, Batman?
Because I don't know. I just felt like scaring you because you scared me the other day, and I've been getting scared by everyone lately. A guy pops up behind me. It's creepy, isn't it?
It's exactly. Oh, that's why it's not funny to do that, Batman.
Okay, okay. Well, it's nighttime, so it's time for Plan Dominate the Guys, Neighbor Plan X 3000.
That's a really bad name for a plan, Batman.
I don't know what the name of the plan is, but okay, he's obviously gonna go to sleep soon. So once he goes to sleep. Yeah, I don't even see him. Oh, wait. Yeah, there he is. I see him.
Wait, don't you think he probably thinks we're really creepy because we're staring through the windows at him all the time?
I mean, I guess he could think that, but then again, we don't have screaming coming from our basement.
True. That is true. I haven't heard it in, like, a good few hours. Did you hear it last night?
I was doing the night watch and I heard some screaming, but it was weird. It sounded like it was coming from that shack. I say we try the key and I mean, it's gotta be to the shack. What else is he gonna need a key for? Well,
I was thinking we try it in this door up here. Like, you know the door that leads to upstairs where they said we couldn't go?
Why would he have a key to your attic?
I don't know. I'd really like to know what's up.
All right, here we go. Let me try the key. Hold on. Let me get it. And all right. Nope. doesn't even fit in the keyhole. The key's too big.
All right, well, yeah, I guess it makes sense that it doesn't fit my house.
All right, it's putting it in my pocket.
Probably just his front door key or something.
Let's go try it. Come on, that's the worst case scenario. We have a key to his house and we can sneak in at night.
All right, we can't go now because he's staring through his window. He's watching.
What? Is he really? Oh, that's creepy. Okay, yeah, we're just having dinner. Just us. Actually, we're going to bed. Okay, yeah. We're gonna have to. Okay, I got an idea, Robin. We're going to bed. I mean, what? Hey, let's go to bed.
We don't normally shout. Are we gonna go now? It's raining.
Hold on, let me open the door. Hey, Steve, what do you say we go to bed?
Oh, that's a great idea, Batman. Let me close the front door and I'll go to sleep as well.
Okay, close the door. Come on, close it.
Okay, it kept opening.
On,
all right,
let's
got
go.
It.
Get in your room. Come on.
All right, but how's this gonna help?
Well, is that your only entrance or exit from the house?
Yeah, it's a bit dangerous. We don't have, like, a back door or anything, so we're gonna have to wait for him to go to sleep or something, and use the front door.
Hi-ya! Hi-ya!
Batman!
Or
I just
we
had
could,
that fixed!
Or we could do that. Okay, look, I'll pay for a new window. Come on, this is more important. Lives are at stake.
You didn't pay for the last one. You don't know that lives are at stake. It could be screaming from something else.
Steve? What do you say we maybe grab a torch and, I don't know, a sword or something? Something to protect us?
Alright, we should have said that before I jumped out the window.
Just use these ladders and climb back in. Come on, right, you should use your head every once in a while.
I mean, how am I gonna get back in from here?
What? I'm saying grab the ladders, grab them! Like, just break them and place them again?
I get it. Alright, I got that one.
Yeah, you only need like one, to be honest. I mean, this is similar to how his window's set up, but he hasn't fixed it yet. I wonder if he boarded it up. Okay, grab a sword and a torch. Come on, we don't have that much night time left. We got like a couple more hours max. It's Minecraft time.
What type of sword do you want, Batman?
Diamond sword? Duh.
Alright, fine. We got a bunch of the swords here. Alright, okay, there's a sword.
Okay.
Do you want it now, or do you want me to just keep holding it?
You hold on to it, and you can hand me the torch.
Alright, here's the torch.
Alright.
You should probably not keep it out, though, because he'll see a light heading towards his house.
Well, I mean, how are we gonna see anything if we don't have this torch? Alright, you know what? Fine. I'll put it away. But once we get towards his house, let's take it out because I can't see a thing. It's nighttime.
Yeah, true. I don't see him. Oh, I do. He's in the lounge, by the looks of it.
I'm putting this away.
He's just standing there.
Okay. We sprint for it. Yeah, that's what we do. Okay. Wait for him to turn around. Okay, he's in the kitchen. Wait. The next time he goes to the far left room, which might be right now, we gotta sprint. Oh, he's moving. He's going. Go. Come on. Steve, let's go.
All right, I'm behind you. Go.
Be quiet. Oh, I think we made it.
Are we going straight to the back?
Yes, come on, follow me. Oh, wait, were there surveillance cameras?
Oh, I haven't seen any. He hasn't put any out. He did put one out yesterday, but it was around the other side.
All right, very cool. Let me pull out the torch. There we go. Okay. What are you doing? Don't look in.
I'm just looking. I'm just seeing if I can see him. I can't see him.
All right, come on. We gotta go. All right, let's see if the key works. Hold on, let me put the torch and hold it like that. Okay, I'm getting the key ready. Okay. All right, I got the key and I got the torch. Okay. Oh, come on. Fit. Come on.
Probably not the right key, Batman.
Oh, it worked. Come on.
All right, be careful.
Okay.
What's in there?
Come in, I'm gonna push the lever. Alright, ready?
Why? We don't even know what that does.
Because this chest, it won't open. I'm assuming it unlocks the chest. Duh. Alright, I'm opening it.
No!
I dropped the torch. Hold on, don't move.
Alright, we'll find it. I can't find anything.
Okay, well, I'm searching. Okay, you can move around. Try to find it. Wait, I think I feel something. Oh, yeah, there we go. I got it. Oh, okay, I can see you. Oh, perfect. Where the heck are we? This is like a giant dark...
Oh, I can't even see where we came in.
Here, okay, I guess just look on the ground or something.
I can see that you found my secret in those chairs.
What the? Who is this?
Who do you think it is? It is your neighbor! And don't you know it is rude to break into places?
Steve, what do you want to say? We weren't breaking, we were...
It was Batman's fault. He made me do it.
You know what? The other neighbors, the all neighbors, did the same thing. And that's why the rent was so cheap when you moved in. Anyways, no bother.
Little furry friend, what the heck does that mean?
I don't know. Do you have a puppy?
No! Lights! Turn on!
Lights turn on? I can't even see. Oh.
Oh, whoa.
What the heck is going on?
That's kind of cool.
Well, have fun, my furry eight-legged friend!
Oh, eight leg? Spiders! I don't like spiders. Is there spiders on? Oh, gosh. Okay, that's a giant spider. Okay. Hand me the sword.
All right, there you go.
Okay. Here's the plan. You distract him by running in circles. I'll, slash him up or something like that.
Okay, I'm running in circles.
No, run circles around him. Oh, gosh, it looks like we're stuck in here.
I don't want to get near it.
Maybe he's friendly. It doesn't seem like he's attacking us. Hi, little guy. Hi, little buddy. See? Yeah. Oh, gosh! Ah! He's attacking me! Okay, hitting him! Attack him back! Oh, I need some help! Oh, gosh, I'm stuck in his webs! Steve, help!
I can't do much. You've got the only sword, Batman.
All right, I'm swinging! Oh, take that! And that! Oh, gosh, this is so creepy! Oh, get me out of his freaking webs! There we go. Okay, I'm out of his webs, so that's good. Okay.
He's attacking me, Batman.
Okay, I'm helping. Oh, come on. Take that, and that, and come on. Take this. I gotta stab him in the eye. Oh, gosh, I got him. Oh, okay, except for I'm poisoned. Ow.
Yeah,
okay.
I'm stuck in webs. Can you help me out?
Yeah, I got you here. There we go, and there we go.
Batman,
What? What's going on? What's wrong?
I don't think we're safe yet, Batman.
Is there another little spider behind? Ah! Push and push and push and push and savvy go! Ah, perfect. A mannequin of myself. Look at this. It looks so realistic. It's amazing. And those neighbors across the street will have no idea that I am going shopping today. All right, where is my bag? Where is my stuff? Time to go shopping. A man has to go get groceries and knives and things. Okay, the mannequin should do the trick. Okay, my secret back entrance that nobody will find out about. Perfect. Now to just cover it up so that they have no idea. And perfect. And the mannequin is in place. Time to go shopping.
Batman! Batman! Batman!
Ow, what? Gosh, don't scare me like that. What's up?
The day, why are you asleep?
Because I had the night shift and it's the middle of the day, so it's your shift. Wait, why aren't you on your shift?
Because he's just been acting really weird. Look, come here, check it out.
No, I'm not gonna stare. What, where is he? Oh, there he is, he's right there.
Yeah, but just keep watching. Watch what happens.
What is he doing? What?
Nothing.
Why is he just...
He's been doing nothing all day.
Are you sure? He's not doing anything at all?
He's just been stood there, Batman. He hasn't moved an inch. Like, I even... Look, watch this, right? You ready?
Okay. I'm watching.
Hello?
Oh, be careful!
Hello?
Be careful!
Hello? Look, he's not even moving. He's not even looking. See, Batman? You see, he hasn't moved, not even one little bit.
Okay, that is super creepy. He usually is, like, yelling at you by now, but I wouldn't put it past him. He's just a weird dude. All right, close the door. Yeah, it makes me uncomfortable. Okay, well...
All right, also, I'm storing this in this box right here by the fire. Look what else I found.
What did you find? Oh, God, what are you doing? That's dynamite! Put that away!
Yeah. Yeah, all right, fine, I'll just put it back in this.
No, don't. Okay, hand it here. Give it to me.
What? All right.
Give me the dynamite. Okay, thank you. Okay, why do you have dynamite?
I was just rummaging through the tools and stuff, and I just found it. We brought it with us.
This is, like, serious dynamite. Why do we want this dynamite?
I don't know. Why would we bring it on holiday with us? He still stood there looking at us like...
Oh, that is really creepy. Okay. Well, what are we going to do with this dynamite?
I don't know. Maybe we just store it in this box next to the fire like I was.
Well, that's terrible. Oh my God. Okay, you know what? You want to blow something up so bad? I say we blow up part of his house and find out what's in there.
I don't know. I mean... He gets pretty mad when we go, even in our place, like even if he sees us. If we get on his lawn, he's going to be really, really mad. If we do damage to his house, Batman, I think he might actually kill us.
Yeah, that is true. Okay, come on, let's go out front. Come on, I got an idea. Follow my lead, just follow my lead. Oh, it's a beautiful, beautiful day out, and we are going to go to the store. The store that's over this way, aren't we?
I love this store.
Isn't this your favorite store? It's just my favorite store. Bye, house. We left the front door open because we trust our neighbors. Okay, go on. Okay, follow me.
All right, you're making it really obvious.
All right, hold on, just follow me. There we go. There we go.
What are you doing, Batman?
Okay. Come on.
I'm coming. What's the plan?
We gotta get on this roof. Oh, I can't make that jump.
We're never gonna get on the roof from these trees.
Oh, gosh, this is a bit far. Those leaves over there. Come on. Follow me. Oh, okay. Don't mess up the parkour. Okay, we gotta be quiet, but not that quiet, I guess, because he hasn't been able to hear us. Okay, wait. I think I can get off the roof. Okay. Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Ah!
Okay, I'm on. Come on.
All right, Yeah, I'm on.
Okay. Alright, time to set some of this TNT
is
down.
Is he gonna hear us banging about on his roof?
I don't know. Okay, you go on the other side and you set some TNT down and I'll set some. Just put it on the very top. I'm gonna put some right.
Alright, well, I guess we just place it everywhere.
Okay. There and there. Okay, that should be good. Okay, I'm done. I'm putting the rest away. Alright. Wait. You wanna detonate it?
Alright, how are we getting down?
We're not getting down. We're going in and seeing what's going on. Quick, while the sun's still up. Oh, come on.
Do you not think this is going to alert him?
I'm sure it will, but maybe it'll give us time to check out what's upstairs at least.
All right, well, run. I've lit it.
Oh, gosh. Okay. There goes the TNT. Oh, all right. Come on. We got to get in. What the heck is this? Oh, my gosh. He was building cells. These are holding cells. But why would he need holding cells? That doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, I have no idea. This is the weirdest thing ever, and he's not even doing a very good job of boarding the windows, Batman.
Open! Okay. Oh my gosh, look how tiny these are, Robin!
Yeah, maybe he's just... Maybe he's, like, collecting, like, small animals, and... Maybe this is, like, a kennels something.
I don't know. This is super weird, though. Okay, wait, come on, let's go downstairs.
Why isn't he coming up?
I have no idea. What the? It's blocked off.
Well, how does he get up? We've definitely seen him up here.
I've seen him come up and down, that makes no sense. There's probably some secret lever, secret switch or something. Oh, this is creepy, I don't like this at all. Do you have a torch or anything?
Yeah, I think I brought one.
Okay, oh, wait, okay, this room is, oh, equally as creepy. I don't like this one bit.
Use the torch, Batman.
Okay. There we go. Okay, I can see a lot better. What do we do? We're stuck up here.
I mean, I don't know. I don't know why he isn't coming. We can't go down the stairs, that's for sure. Maybe we just get back onto the roof and jump down.
I don't think we even can. Okay. Looks like we're gonna have to sleep here. All right, I'm putting this torch away. Come here, we'll take this room because we never see him going in this room. And I guess sit in this corner. Come on.
Yeah, right, I guess. We're just gonna sit here forever and wait for him to come get us.
We're gonna have to spend the night, I guess. Well, unless we can, I don't know. Do you have any more TNT left? I have one piece left.
No, I don't. I have one redstone torch left though.
Ah, it feels good to be home. Huh. Those fools didn't even know that this was a mannequin. Ha ha ha.
What? That was a mannequin?
That explains why he wasn't moving.
Oh, we're such idiots. Oh, but now we're stuck here.
Wait, what was that whispering? Upstairs? I could have sworn I heard something up here.
Oh gosh, I'm putting the torch away.
Oh, Batman, what are you doing now?
I'm just watching him. He's still building. He's been building all freaking day. Oh, the sun's about to set, though, and it's about to be nighttime. There's no way he's going to keep building through the night, right?
Well, I don't know. He has a hole in his roof, Batman.
Oh, gosh. I was like, where's that voice coming from? Okay. There you are. That might actually take him all night. Okay. Maybe he will be on the roof for a while. Well, I guess that means no... What the... Did you hear that?
I told you he was making kennels.
Oh my gosh, that sounded like a pretty scary dog. Okay, let's just... Oh, yeah. Okay, let's avoid the front entrance, because it sounds like he's got a big, mean dog. Awesome! Okay, what do you say we try something else out? Man, he's still gonna keep on working on this roof, isn't he?
Something else, like what? It's getting dark. Last time we went and tried to get in at night, you know what happened? We ended up falling into a hole and...
Yeah, and it seems like that's the only entrance is the hole. So, well, if he's working on that, we're not gonna be able to get in, I guess. I guess I'm just gonna play some video games and we'll think of something.
Yeah, I guess so. You play some video games and I'll go figure something out. Don't even worry about it. I'll go save the day.
Okay, yeah, I bet. Steve saving the day, uh-huh. Alright, where's that?
I'm just gonna be out here.
Oh, God.
gosh, that dog sounds nasty. Okay, alright, there's the controller in between the seat cushion. Jeez. Alright, what are we playing today? I'm thinking we play some... What? Why isn't the TV turning on? TV on. TV on. Go. TV go on. What? I thought all this stuff was sound activated. Why isn't this working? TV go super on. TV power on. Power on TV clap. Power. Okay, you know what? I give up. I'm putting this back in the cushion where I found it. Steve, your TV doesn't work. Is he in here? Steve, your TV doesn't... The heck? Where did Steve go? Steve, what in the heck is this? Steve?
Oh, hey, Batman.
What the heck are you doing down here?
Just kind of digging?
Digging for what? What the heck? Are you crazy?
We can't go in through the... Where are you going, Batman? We can't go in through the front. And he's been... Is he still on the roof? I haven't checked in a while.
I'm gonna go look right now. And he is... Yep, he's still on the roof. Looks like he's almost done with the build, though. Why? What are you doing?
Well, I was thinking we can't go in through the front. Like, it sounds like he's got some sort of scary dog or something. So I'm thinking we could... tunnel in and maybe come out inside the house somewhere.
Oh my gosh, that's genius! But wait, you've had all night. Why do you only have this much done in the tunnel?
I mean, you punch the rocks, Batman. It really hurts. And it's,
you've been punching the cobblestone?
Well, yeah. Well, how else am I going to do it? I'm just going to hit it with a sword. God.
With a pickaxe! Alright, you know what? You go grab some torches. I'm going to go grab the pickaxe. Oh, you're such a dummy. Hey, by the way, the TV wasn't working. I kept on doing the voice commands and nothing was working like it did back at my house.
Did you plug it in?
Oh.
Yeah, I always
not wireless?
No, I always unplug the TV and stuff. Just in case.
Yeah, you can never be too safe. Oh gosh, it looks like he's done with his roof work. Okay, I think this plan still might... work. Hey, Steve.
Why did you walk all the way around?
I don't know, because there's no other entrance. Jeez. Okay.
Well,
you grab the torches.
You smashed a hole in my window.
And I'll grab the pickaxe. Okay. Where is that thing? Ah, there it is. Boom. My trusty pickaxe. Okie dokie. Steve? Oh, there you are. What are you doing?
I'm grabbing torches like you said, Batman. Okay. I got a sword.
All right.
Just in case.
Come on, I got a pickaxe. Let's go. All right, you just light this thing up behind me, all right?
All right. Torch.
Okay.
Torch.
And here we go. There we go. Like cutting through butter, Robin. Like cutting through butter. All right, so.
Yeah, I didn't know we had a pickaxe. Otherwise, I'd have used that.
Yeah, well, or you could just make one. Isn't your fist hurting?
Yeah, kind of. It stopped hurting a while ago. I can't really feel my hands. So
oh, great.
I guess that's good.
Yeah, that's really good when you can't feel your hands. Oh, come on. How much further? How much further? Won't we hear some sort of something?
I don't know. Just be careful, because you're digging really fast, and if we find the secret dungeon that he's got, or the screaming lady...
Wait, hold on. I'm stopping. Do you hear that buzzing? That vibrating? It sounds like one of those generators.
Oh, we must be just underneath his back garden or something.
Okay. Here, you take the pickaxe and keep digging. And I'm gonna run back and grab some more tools. I'm gonna get some binoculars. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna get. Binoculars.
Okay, we're in a tunnel. What do we need binoculars for?
Just take this.
All right. Am I just going in a straight line?
Yeah, until you hit something, okay?
Okay, I guess. All right.
I'm gonna go get binoculars, because I don't want to break into his house if we, well, you know, break right into where he's standing.
Maybe we should go and count. Oh, I guess we can't. We'd have to stand outside his house.
I'll just grab the binoculars and see where he's at, and when he's up on his second floor, we'll be good to dig, okay?
Oh, gosh. Okay.
I can't even see him from this far away. I hope everything's all right. All right, where did I put those binoculars? Let's see. In here? No. Where the heck did I put those binoculars? Maybe in this bathroom. Oh, it freaking stinks in here. Oh, it's disgusting. Where the heck are the binoculars? I know I set them down around here somewhere.
All right, I think this is as far as I need to go. I'm just gonna try and break in. I guess I put them ladders in the wrong place. All right, let's go up here. Let's just that one. Oh, that must be. This must be it. There's wool. I can definitely just break this with my fist. Ah. No, where is this? Batman. I think I'm in. Well, I can't. I know I'm inside somewhere, but I don't really know where I am. I guess I'll put this pickaxe away. Batman, are you coming? Batman! Oh, I guess I probably shouldn't. I don't know where weird neighbor guy is. I guess I should investigate. Oh, what's this? I don't think we've been in here yet. Weird. It looks like a bedroom or something. I'm not sticking around in there. He was on the roof. Whoa! Wasn't there a wall here before? This must be the other side of what we saw in the attic. Alright, let's check this. Batman, where... Oh, I don't know where he is. I should probably be quiet. Alright, I'm looking out the window. I can see him. He's right there. Batman. Oh, I can't shout. I wish we bought the walkie-talkies. What is he doing? Oh, I don't know.
Whatever. I give up on the binoculars. Binoculars were a bad idea. Steve, how is the cave system doing, Steve? Steve, holy cow, he got pretty dang far in this thing. I could hardly even see the end. Steve, what the? Oh no. What the heck? Who blocked off the end? That wasn't here before. Someone blocked it off with obsidian. Oh no. Oh gosh, what if he's stuck? Oh, this isn't good, guys. Okay. Oh my gosh, I cannot believe that Steve just got captured by this guy. Oh, my weird neighbor is going down. He's gonna pay for this. Oh gosh, I always go the wrong way. Why does Steve have that on his house? Alright, guys, it looks like we're gonna have to go. Oh gosh, what the heck is that thing on the roof? Another generator? Uh-oh, that's not good. He's probably conducting all sorts of weird experiments. But, oh gosh, I see him up there. Who's he? Is he talking to somebody? I don't know. Oh, wait a second. It's trash day. Oh, maybe I can go through his trash and find some stuff. Empty. Yeah, what about this one? Oh, sweet! A gun! Wait, is that sweet or is that not sweet? Oh, God, I think he heard me. What was that? Must have been raccoon. Oh gosh, I hope he hasn't captured Robin. Okay, I gotta figure something out. I gotta figure it out now. Look at this gun. It's so weird looking. It's like a plasma gun. Okay. Let me see. I'm gonna go up on the roof and maybe I can get a better perspective. Oh great. Let me fix these ladders. Once I fix these ladders, I'll get on the roof, get a better perspective, and then we'll rescue Robin. Yeah, that's what we'll do. So, you want to break into my house, do you?
I was lost. I was lost.
Oh, very, very weird to get lost inside of my house.
You see, I was caving and trying to make a cool tunnel. I didn't realize it was going towards your house, and then I just popped out inside your house, and then, I didn't know where I was, so I was looking around, that's all. Can I go now?
Let me think about that. Nope! No, you cannot! Because you broke into my house, and I'm assuming you want to know what is inside my basement.
I didn't even know you had a basement.
Ah, see, this whole time you thought you were watching me, but I was watching you. I bugged your house before you moved in, you see, little Steve. Ah, I bugged the entire place so I knew all of your plans.
We knew that, so we was... we were just playing. It was all a game. you fell for it. It was all fun. Game over.
I think the game keeps going. I think it goes for a long time. You're going to be very fun to experiment on in the basement.
I'm not really a,
time to prepare the machines in the basement.
Wait. Can I at least have a phone call or some water?
Let me think about that while I prepare the basement. Bye-bye.
Batman!
Okay, all right. Time to get up the ladder, pull out my gun thingy that I found in the trash that's loaded. Why is this thing loaded? And... Oh gosh, what do I do? Okay. Oh, he's gonna be really mad. All right. I need to... Wait a second. What if I shot that generator? I think that could maybe cause a big enough explosion for me to get in the house. Yeah, that's what I'll do. Okay, all right. I just gotta aim this thing. All right, there we go. I think he went downstairs. He was talking to someone upstairs, but okay. Time to shoot this thing. And fire! Oh, man, I missed. All right, you know what? I'm just gonna unload this entire clip. Okay, here we go. Oh, I think I hit it. I did hit it. Oh, awesome. Okay, time to run and check out. Hopefully, I can get in there and rescue Steve. Oh gosh, come on. Oh, please. Tell me he's okay. Oh gosh, this guy's gonna be really mad. See him. Oh, he must be downstairs in the basement or something. Steve?
Batman! Help! Batman!
Okay, jump out!
I'm trying. I don't know if it's safe from here.
Just jump. Do whatever you can. Grab some blocks. Come on. Oh my god, that was you in the jail cell?
Yeah, it was me. Why didn't you come rescue me, Batman?
I'm coming upstairs. I heard a noise.
What is it? Is that? Oh gosh. Okay.
He's
okay. Come on.
This is as quick as I can go. My leg,
you
Batman.
Serious?
Help.
Okay. Come on. I don't know how to help you. I got an idea. I'll ring the doorbell. Oh god, no. They don't come here. Okay. Just keep going.
What happened
up here? Oh, this is not good. This is very not good. Oh, gosh. If he escapes, I'm going to have to go. Oh, no. Good thing I have the entire place bugged. Oh, what is he talking about?
We can't be here, Batman. We need to go somewhere else. The whole house is bugged. He knows everything we've been doing.
What? He knows all of our plans?
He knows everything.
I got an idea. We could use it to our advantage. Come on. Here, I'll open the door. There we go. Come on. Get inside. Close it.
I'm trying.
All right, you got it.
I got it.
Act like the place isn't bugged. I got a really good idea.
Steve. So you were out shopping this whole time?
Yeah, I just went to the store.
Oh, well. Okay, I guess I'm not gonna ask any more questions about that. Anyways, what do you say we go on a vacation for 8 years, weeks, 8 weeks?
8 year weeks?
Eight years, weeks.
Okay, yes, I love the vacations that we sometimes go on for 8 years or weeks.
Me too. Basically fake like we're going on vacation. He'll think we're going on vacation so he won't bug us, and then boom, we'll sneak into his place, find out what's in his basement, save the day.
Alright, I guess, but we need to get rid of all the bugs in this place, or we need to move.
I got an idea. best way to get rid of bugs is a little pest control. I know just the person to call.
Ah, come on. He hasn't even noticed me yet. I must be getting close.
What the... Steve! Steve! What the heck are you doing? Steve! Oh gosh, I gotta go upstairs. Steve! I know you can hear me.
Go. Hey, Batman. Where are you?
I'm coming up the ladder. What the heck are you doing?
Just firing arrows.
What? At the neighbor? He's rebuilding the roof. Ow! Oh,
sorry. Whoops.
Ow.
Are you okay?
I mean, you shot me with an arrow. Where is it?
It doesn't look too bad. It's kind of in your shoulder a bit.
Okay, I'm gonna see what I can pull out of my shoulder. Ow! Oh, okay. Thanks for shooting me with an arrow. I appreciate
that. Did you get it?
I don't think fully.
Yeah, you got it. You got it.
Yeah.
You got it.
Okay. Yeah, that's cool. Okay. You want your arrow back? Stop shooting!
What? I'm sorry. I thought that was the plan, the new game plan.
What, to kill him?
I mean, why not? He's trying to kill us.
Yeah, that is true. Well, he didn't try to kill you, just tried to lock you up, right?
Yeah, alright, fine. He didn't actually try to kill me, but he said he was going to experiment on me in the basement.
In the basement? Oh, he's been talking about that thing forever, and I still don't know if our house is really bugged or not. He said it was bugged?
He said he knew all of our plans. He didn't actually tell me any of our plans, so he could have just been...
He's in the back window. Like, put your bow away.
What? Why? Why? Where is he?
He's in the window. No. What?
Yeah.
Are you crazy? Yeah.
No, I'm not crazy. All right, fine. I'll put it away. There you go.
Come on. Okay. Well, we need to get in the basement somehow, and he's working upstairs, so I don't know. You said he wanted to do what to you in the basement?
He wanted to perform experiments or something. I don't know. He probably wanted to kill me. Maybe he wanted to grind my bones and make... That's a giant. I don't know what he wanted to do.
What the heck? Okay, come on. Either way, let's go to the basement. I'm sure there's nothing to worry about. Let's just, like, sneak in and for once, let's make it successful. Right,
I mean, it's probably locked, right?
Yeah, but that back window's open and he's working upstairs, so if we sprint right now, maybe we could make it. I'll race you.
I'll race you. You gotta be quiet, though.
You gotta be quiet. He was, like, yelling at the roof and he talks to himself a lot. Come on. You don't have to be... What? Steve? What are you doing?
Is it safe?
What do you mean? Stop being a wimp. Come on.
Alright, fine. Go.
Okay, alright. Oh, I think I can hear him. And that should do it. I don't know how the top was exploded, but it is no matter. I will repair it in no time. Oh, he's talking about when I shot the radiator last whatever.
Yeah, how, what happened? You didn't even explain that.
This is so annoying. I'm gonna be up here for another, well, very, very long time. Well, that's what happens when you're evil genius. Okay, come on. So, you got a good look at everything, but, like, where do we go? Wait, how'd you get upstairs? The stairs are right here, but there's a wall.
I don't know. We've been the... You know when we was in the attic the other day?
Oh, you're right.
It was the other side of this.
Oh, so there's gotta be some sort of secret button or secret lever or something, right?
It's definitely in here. Yeah! Alright, this is a cupboard.
Here. Stay there. Hold on. No, get in there.
Alright, I'm in.
Okay, and there we go. See ya.
What? No, don't leave me in the cupboard.
What was that noise? Quiet.
Get in the cupboard.
Okay, I'm in the cupboard. Okay, I'm gonna close that. There we go. Is he coming?
Hear doors opening and closing.
What? Oh, gosh. Should I check downstairs? Do I have a little bit of
I mean...
What's that? I may have a rat problem. Oh, that might be the talking rat experiments that I've been working on.
Oh, he's on.
Oh, it opens. That's weird.
Wait, did I just see something?
Gosh, just stand still. Just don't move.
Nope, never mind. That wasn't a rat. Oh, well, everything's locked up, and I have the neighbor's house bugged, so no worries there. Okay, and they have been very quiet. Ah, they must be asleep. Okay, time to work back upstairs. So never find all of my secret levers. This is great. Time to go up the stairs.
Okay, wait. Is he gonna come this way to go upstairs? Which way is he gonna
go? I don't know.
Secret, extra secret levers and things. I don't think he's gonna be coming. I guess we'll. Oh, ouch. What the heck?
Time to get back to work.
Oh, wait. How did he close that? Alright, open. There we go. Come on. What? How did he close that?
I don't know. There must be a secret lever or a secret way in.
Alright, come on. Let's go to the basement. We gotta go.
Alright, do we even know where the basement is?
Yes, come here. Check this out. Look.
Alright, we're never gonna get... Wait, I think I saw a hammer back here, Batman.
A hammer? Yeah. Wait, I have my pickaxe on me. Hold on. Where is it? There it is. Okay, I've got my pickaxe. Should I just use this?
Alright, try that, I guess.
Okay. I got it. It worked.
That worked perfectly.
But what about the iron door? Wait a second. What if I mined around it? Yeah, okay, let me try that. Come on. Oh, this might work. Come on. Come on. Watch your head, man. What the heck is this?
I have no idea. This is really weird, Batman.
Is that, like, the bottom of the earth, or... Okay, am I seeing things?
Is that the ocean?
Okay.
I really don't know. How are we gonna get around there? I can't make that jump.
Gosh, I don't know. Okay, I got it. Let me just put this away and break some of this wall with my hand. Ah, there we go. The door's gone. Okay, we gotta go for this jump. Okay.
Oh, I'm never gonna make it, Batman.
Oh, gosh, okay. Ready? Here we go. Oh, I'm in. Come on, Steve, come on.
All right, here we go. I made it.
Well, let's keep moving.
Is he not gonna notice that his door's missing?
Who cares? All right, come on. Oh, this is so creepy. I don't like this at all.
Yeah, I don't like it either, Batman.
Okay. Lots of red torches and a window. And it's underground, but it's like above space?
I'm really confused. I don't know what we're even looking at, Batman. What is this place?
I have no idea. What is it?
Do you hear that?
What is that? Is that... Stop breathing so heavy.
It's not me, it's you.
Ah. What the?
Batman.
What the? And stay out! Okay.
Whoa.
Alright, let's go home, or...
Why didn't he... We was in his basement, Batman. He said that's where he wanted us.
Why did he dump the experiments on us? I don't get it.
Maybe he did, Batman.
I don't feel any different. Do you feel different?
I don't feel any different. Feel me. Do I feel any different?
No. You feel fine. How do I feel?
You feel normal.
Okay. All right. Okay. Let's go out outside. Okay. Let's chill over here. Come here. We gotta talk about something. That doesn't make any sense. Why wouldn't he just conduct experiments on us?
I really don't know. He the other day he said that he needed to conduct experiments on us and his secret basement and things, but today he isn't. Maybe it was all a lie. Maybe he doesn't have anything. Maybe it's just a normal basement and he's just playing a big prank.
Oh, yeah, this is a freaking huge prank. Oh, great, it's raining. We gotta go inside. Let's go. Oh, gosh.
We need to be careful inside, though, because it's still bugged.
All right, well, I know what's not going to be bugged, and I hate to say it. Here, let me close that, and yeah, I hate to say it, but this is definitely not bugged, because no one would go in here.
After you're in here. All right, and...
Close the door.
Okay, so... No, don't... What are you doing?
I'm just sitting down, Batman.
Okay, gosh, I was gonna say, it's a little bit... A bit weird.
I still have my pants on. Chill
okay,
out.
Okay. You're just sitting down on the toilet. Here, I'll...
What
was that?
My bad. All right, don't worry. I've still got my pants on. All right, I'll get up. I'll get up.
You might want to take your pants off now. Jeez.
That's so gross, Batman. No,
I think you might have a little stain there, bud.
All right, well, this is important. I thought we was going to try and talk about the neighbor. He just captured us.
I can't stop laughing. I'm sorry, Steve. It's so gross.
Ah, you're so childish, Batman.
Okay. Anyways, yeah. Bugging and something else. And you know what? I can't even focus anymore. And it stinks in here. Guys, leave a comment down below. Oh God, it smells so bad. Leave a comment down below. Let us know. What do you think we should do? Speaking of scents, I did smell some perfume when I was down in the basement. You think that was like someone he captured, or oh God, what if he has like a girlfriend or a wife or something?
I don't know. We haven't heard the screaming in a few days. Maybe he's killed the person.
Oh God, I don't want to think about that. All right, let's get out of this bathroom. Oh God,
it really does stink in here.
Come on, I can't see anything. Are you sure that's him?
What do you mean? Who else is it gonna be?
All right, hold on. I'm pulling out some binoculars. Let me see here. Ah, there they are. My old trusty scout binoculars. These things are compact. Okay, wait. I'm zooming in. I think I see something.
What do you see?
It's our neighbor. I think he's dead.
What?
No, I think he's just taking a nap on the couch. Yeah, he's napping on the couch. And he's protecting the basement, so it's not looking like we can go on there anytime soon.
Is he... How asleep is it? Do you think we could sneak past?
It looks like he's pretty dead asleep. Yeah. All right, I'm putting these away. Yeah, I mean, he's dead asleep. Come on, follow me. We can get a little bit closer. We could probably check it out. I'm just jumping. Okay. It's getting nighttime, too. All right, let's go ahead and walk across the street and just look at the window. Are you coming, Steve?
I'm coming. I took the ladder. I don't like jumping off of things. I hurt my leg last time.
Okay, well, let's just go, walk across the street. Oh gosh, it's getting nighttime. Wait a second. What the heck is that? Do you see that person in the street walking this way?
I can kind of see something. Oh, yeah, I see him. They're coming. Hide.
I'm going to be behind the fence. Who the heck is that? It's a witch. Okay, she's just walking across.
She's just walking by, Batman.
She's going to his house?
Oh no, don't go in there. He's gonna
kill her. Should we warn her? Oh gosh, he's not even waking
he's
up.
He's not coming.
Oh, welcome home. I'm just going to take a nap. What the? Welcome home? Who's he? What the heck is that?
Maybe that's his mom.
Okay, his mom's a witch? What?
I don't know. Maybe it's his girlfriend or his...
No way! That guy having a girlfriend? Okay, come on. Let's go over there and see what's going on. Oh, there's no way! They're probably in huge danger. Okay. Let's just walk up and be quiet because he's napping on the couch. Are you coming?
I'm right here. I'm right behind you.
Oh, wait, here comes someone. Oh, come on, run.
Go.
Oh, gosh, what the heck? She's coming out,
she's leaving. She's not leaving.
Hanging up, what the heck, is that Christmas lights?
I mean, you're the one with the binoculars, Batman, but yeah, it kind of looks like it.
I put him away, and I don't want to seem creepy. She hasn't even noticed us. I'm sure it's just a some sort of misunderstanding. Who the heck is that?
I really don't know, but do you think he likes Christmas? I mean, he seems kind of creepy and angry and mad all the time. Do you think he's going to be mad that she's putting Christmas decorations up?
I really have no idea. Oh my god, look at the size of that tree! And all the lights are all lit up. It actually looks really nice.
Really nice. I mean, maybe we should do this place, Batman.
That's probably a good idea. Okay. Let's get to decorating. And maybe I'll go check out what they're up to over there. You start decorating and I'll go try to get a listen on what's going on.
Alright, I guess I can do that, but what are you gonna do?
I'm just gonna listen, see what the heck they're talking about. This is so weird. Well,
be careful, because she's right there. She'll see you.
Okay, I'll be careful. Just start decorating.
Okay, we don't have any decorations.
They're in the top drawer of, in my box that I might have moved in. I might have moved some stuff in there.
You've moved stuff in? I thought this was a temporary thing.
It is, until we solve the mystery of the weird neighbor and the girlfriend-wife thing. Okay, let me figure this out. Just go, decorate the house.
All right, fine. I'll go decorate.
Okay. I don't think anybody saw me. Oh my gosh, this is so insane. Okay, I can hear him talking. Steve! Steve!
It's Christmas and I'm decorating.
I will wake up, gosh. But I don't feel like decorating anything, so maybe I will just... Oh, wait a second. Did I just see what I thought I saw out the window? Is that... hold on. I must have been imagining things. Wait. Why is the neighbor decorating for Christmas as well? This is not okay. I've got an idea. Maybe... If I rig up the... Oh, it actually looks very nice. Oh, but I am the Grinch of this Christmas. I will make sure that Christmas is ruined. But first, what shall I do? Ah, yes, I shall go to the basement and grab all the experiments. Especially the explosive ones. What? The explosive experiments? What the heck? Okay, I gotta tell... Oh, that actually looks really good over there. Okay, Steve, I'm right here. Steve, hello.
Hey. Sorry, I was getting carried away.
Yeah, it looks really good, actually. Wait.
Did I put the tree up right?
The witch is gone and he's gone. Hey, I overheard him saying something about, like, being mad about us decorating and going to grab some sort of, like, experiments or something and explosives or something. I think we should turn off all the power. This looks good, but what if he blows it up or rigs it or something?
Maybe we should just go home, Batman. Maybe we should just go back to the manor and forget this creepy weirdo.
No way! He is not beating us at Christmas. Him and his wife, girlfriend, secret, whatever, are... Oh, what's she... Oh, she's decorating the tree. Oh my gosh, that's where I was just standing. Thank goodness I didn't... Is she floating? Okay.
I mean, she is a witch, so...
Alright, I am thoroughly creeped out.
She's...
What if she's one of his experiments?
Maybe. I don't know. Look at that. That looks really good.
No, it actually does look really, really good, but we shouldn't stare. Come on, let's go inside and maybe get some rest. Oh, we can't go inside. The place is bugged. Alright, I'm gonna run to the grocery store and get us some s'mores or something. You just make sure our house doesn't blow up, okay?
Alright, I'll finish decorating, I guess.
Alright, alright guys, well maybe we'll just conclude this episode. Maybe I'll walk in. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to walk in the front and just go say hi to the neighbor and say Merry Christmas. That's probably the nice neighborly thing to do, right?
We should go talk to her. She might not be as weird as him.
Okay. That's a good idea. Hello, ma'am? Hi.
Hi.
Wait, why is she just staring at us?
She's not talking at all. Hello?
Hey, We just wanted to come over to tell you that your decorations look really good, and we were wondering if... Oh, God! Okay, sorry. Okay, she's throwing potions at us. Yep, okay. Well, they look good, and...
It's weird that you float.
I think I got... Oh god, those are poison. Okay, yeah, she just poisoned me. Oh god, I gotta go inside and grab that needle, the antidote.
I think I have it. I'll get it.
Grab it.
All right, I got it. There you go.
Okay, thanks. Wait, am I just gonna inject myself with this thing?
Yeah, I'm not doing it.
Okay. Here we go. Ow! Okay. That feels a lot better. All right, let me close that. And all right, well, I'm going to sleep. And I don't even care if the place is bugged. Just don't talk about the neighbor, okay?
All right. Okay. Fine.
All right, guys. Well, we'll see you tomorrow.
Why did you leave this door open? It stinks.
Yeah, that's because you made it stink. Oh, the sun's already coming up. All right. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Let us know in the comments what you guys think. Is that his wife or his girlfriend or what? Who the heck is that?
And how does she float?
Yeah, I think because she's a witch is how she floats. But all right. We'll see you guys tomorrow. And you know what? We're going in there tomorrow. I don't care what you say, Steve. We're going in and we're bringing weapons and we're gonna just
kill him.
I hope we don't have to kill him. What if he kills us?
Maybe we just lock him up or something.
Okay, yeah, that's a good idea. We'll put him in jail. All right, we'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.